ये भी कोई जगह है। शिल्पा शेट्टी स्कोल्ड पैप्स फॉर ब्लॉकिंग हर एज शी विजिट्स गोविंदा एट मुंबई क्रिटिकल केयर हॉस्पिटल। शिल्पा शेट्टी एनकाउंटर्ड अ चाओटिक सीन विद पपराजी विच लेड टू हर लूजिंग हर कूल। गोविंदा हैड बीन हॉस्पिटलाइज्ड आफ्टर एक्सीडेंटली इंजरिंग हिमसेल्फ विद अ गन एंड सेलिब्रिटीज इंक्लूडिंग शिल्पा वर अराइविंग टू ऑफर देयर सपोर्ट एज ही रिकवर। However, upon her arrival, the crowd of paparazzi waiting outside the hospital blocked her way, making it difficult for her to enter. In a video that has since gone viral, Shilpa is seen visibly frustrated, questioning the photographer's behavior. She exclaimed, "Ye bhi koi jagah hai kya?" expressing her annoyance that such a sensitive moment was being exploited for photographers. The photographers had not only blocked her path, but were also aggressively trying to capture close-up shots for her, which contributed to her irritation. This incident is not an isolated one, as Bollywood celebrities frequently deal with paparazzi intrusion, especially in personal or inappropriate settings. While stars are often photographed at events, the hospital scenario made Shilpa's reaction particularly notable. Fans and media outlets reacted to the clip, with many supporting her stance and highlighting the fine line that photographers cross in pursuit of sensational images. Others, however, noted that celebrities, by virtue of their fame, face constant media attention no matter the setting. Govinda, who had accidentally shot himself, is recovering well according to reports. Sunita Ahuja shared updates about his health, mentioning that he is expected to be discharged soon. This incident underlines the often contentious relationship between Bollywood celebrities and the media, particularly regarding the balance between public appearances and private life.
सबका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, आपका प्रार्थना प्रेम से साथ बन सके।